Have you got a story for me? Rise and shine, everyone! I hope Donald isn't giving you too much trouble. Well, look who it is! What do you think those villains are really up to? Rise and shine, everyone! Looks like a beach day to me.
Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Woo!
I guess everything the light touches is...
We've got ourselves a hero.
I hope to see you soon.
Doesn't that sunshine feel...
of these villages are no fun, I tell ya.
Don't forget, I'm here to help. This valley's just the bee's knee.
Remember, I ain't no chump!
Thank you.
Don't forget, I'm here to help.
Thank you. Warning, everybody! Warning, everybody! Warning, everybody!
Yes, I can really dig my claws into a place like this.
Never forget, kindness can defeat anything.
King Mufasa was.
Thank you. really lucked out. My neighbors are great.
My, my. The valley is looking splendid, my dear. Don't worry. I won't let you down. For my chores. Wait, do I have chores here? For my chores. Wait, do I have chores here? Meeting someone like you gives me hope.
This village smells like...
Look at all the great stuff I got. So long. Hey there.
Thank you.
It's pretty great how nice you are to everyone. Time to prepare today's menu.
Well, by Jove.
Well, what do you know?
I love how every day here is different. Morning tide is calling to me. Thank you.
Wow, what an amazing day.
Okay, I'm here. Hold your applause.
Now, this is a great day to play outside.
Whoa now! Who turned up the sun?
When I stopped staring, I needed a new work.
Hey. I'm only still on here because I'm trying to figure out why these ancient thingies aren't working. It's that they're that come on. Ancient gardeners. It's a eternity idle thing you wouldn't understand. No holes near this machine.
Fine.
Okay.
I wouldn't understand.
But it's not saying. But it's not saying that it's not active.
That's weird.
Ugh. Well, they didn't want to work in regular Dreamlight Valley. It was saying that they weren't active yet.
Yesterday I got a quest for...
Bless you.
Daisy tried to get me to do, I can't remember what it is right now, but Daisy tried to get me to do something, and I was like, I think that was only with Eternity Isle, or whatever it's called, Island.
Yeah, Eternity Isle.
Oh, okay.
You know, if I get enough money... I would like to get you Eternity Isle. Of course, it doesn't look like I'm getting money anytime soon, but, you know.
You know what? You know what? We did yesterday?
Huh.
So we took in the recyclables. And I was like, oh, this is boring, you know? I mean, I didn't actually say that, but I was thinking, this is boring. I wanted to do something fun. And he gave me all the money from recycling. It was like $30. And he allowed us to go to Dollar Tree, where I wanted to go, to get a bunch of stuff to do for Thanksgiving videos for YouTube.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh. There's some really
cool. Go ahead. Sorry.
There's some really cool Christmas decorations that are going to be coming up. That just reminded me. Sorry.
Yeah. And that was just by me. I was talking to Kate, saying, you know, we need to come up with some new videos. And he came up with that idea. I was like, okay. And he was even coming up with ideas once we were in there. But Kate and I didn't know how to tell him we can exactly care for his idea. For the idea he had at that time.
If they've got construction paper, you could show how to make the Christmas paper chain.
Yeah. We bought construction paper for that. Although I'm not sure how Mom used to do it. It used to come out really nice when Mom did it. Every time I do it, it comes out weird.
So we used to go and make strips of paper.
Well, no, I've got the chain part. I need the top part.
What do you mean, top part?
So, usually, so Mom used to do a part up top that said, like, countdown to Christmas or something. I don't remember if it was attached or if it was a separate piece.
I don't remember that. I don't know.
Or did she just have the chain up there?
I think she just had the chain up there.
Okay. So.
But if you want to add the countdown to Christmas thing, then.
So what do you do? Like. You do.
Remember Full House and they were counting down to Michelle's birthday?
Yeah.
Maybe something like that.
Well, that's what I was wondering. Do you start with 25 and go down to 0, or do you go from the first day of December to the 25th day?
I would probably go from the... Well, usually people go from 1 to 24 because, you know, you're going to be too busy on the 25th. Oh, but I do want to point out that Hoodie H, I think it's Hoodie High 5, is a first-time chatter, or was first-time chatter. I put high and they disappeared, so. You know, me putting high is not me trying to blow you off or anything like that. It's just a lot faster to make sure that I know you're there. In case you're
sorry.
Some other time.
I didn't mean to slurp in your ear. I forgot to mute the mic real quick.
I didn't hear a slurp, so.
Oh, good.
Ow! That was a muscle spasm thing.
I
did not feel good.
Oh, and we surprised him yesterday with a gnome. A gnome that has a football hat on.
Aww.
It's really cute.
That sounds cute. I'm not into gnomes, but it still sounds cute.
No, I don't know. The last couple of years, he's been looking at gnomes. Like, he bought a gnome that you wouldn't approve of. Let's just say that. And then...
Is he using naughty hand gestures?
Yes.
Thought so.
And then... I was planning on getting the little red truck as, you know, like the little red truck that they have for Christmas stuff.
Yeah.
And Christmas stuff. Yeah, I was planning on getting that. And he's all pointing to all the gnome stuff. And I was like, what is it with him and gnome? You know? And so we got him that one. He loved it. It was like, that's so cool.
I'm gonna get more of those Nintendo controllers.
Nintendo
silly,
controllers?
Yeah, the ornaments.
I was like, what's that got to do with what I was talking about? But yeah, that makes sense.
Ornaments.
It's an ornament.
We'll have to get at least two more. Probably because... No, I gotta get three more. I gotta get three more. Because I've got one. Or at least I think I did. And I got Chris one and gave it to you to give it to him. And
did I ever give it to him?
I don't know.
Because I don't have a second one.
Okay,
haven't seen a second one.
Maybe I didn't actually get it then. I did though. The year that mom went on her vacation.
So maybe you gave it to him when you picked him up and brought him here.
Yeah, okay. See,
that would make sense.
I want to get three of them because I played Nintendo with my mommy and my brother and my sister.
Yeah. I think that... I think we should all have four of them on our tree.
Well, you can get them at Walmart.
Yep. I'll look, but I didn't see them.
They're
last
in the
year.
The Hallmark. They're in the Hallmark ones.
Oh, wait. It wasn't last year that I was looking. It was probably that same year.
Well, lately they've been coming out every year at our Walmart. So.
Oh, in the Hallmark section.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll look there. Because... Yeah, I think we should all have four of them. Because... That would represent the four of us playing... All the games we used to play.
Yeah.
Although... I don't remember Rose being there a lot too, but...
I think you're nuts, because they weren't there that often. Or at least they weren't when I was there. But you actually got to live with Mom for a few months, so maybe they came over more often. I don't know. Yeah. That's got to be what you're remembering, is when you lived with Mom for a few months.
Probably.
Although, it's weird, because I don't remember going over there that much in that...
Okay, do you know where the bunk bed...
Time period.
You know where the bunk bed and the TV sat? Like, how close they were together?
Yeah, they were about as far as me from my TV right now. Which is not a very big space.
Probably a lot closer. In Almond Street.
Oh, I got really confused for a second there. I'm like, wait a minute, this isn't the first floor. Well, actually, I was just like, where the heck am I? And then I'm like, oh. It's not the first floor.
Anyways, I remember Chris and I sitting there playing, like, in between that tiny space. I remember Chris and I sitting there, scrunched up, like, knees in our chest, while Rose sat on the bed behind us, telling us how to beat certain games.
Well, I hope she wasn't trying to show you guys how to beat Super Mario Brothers, because that was me.
No, Chris, well, when she did that, I remember. I don't remember his exact words, but Chris was basically like, I already know how to do this. I already know how to do this. Because we were like... I don't know. But obviously we were younger than Disneyland age. Right?
Probably.
Well, we lived in... they lived in George's house after... Or they lived in that apartment. Was that George's apartment? I don't know whose apartment that was. Anyways, they lived in that apartment after Almond Street. Right?
Well, if it was George's apartment, where was he the night that the lady stole the money?
Upstairs.
Uh-uh. He wasn't home.
Yeah.
No, he wasn't
home.
Yes,
he was.
Uh-uh. You were there. Chris was there.
Yeah.
I was there. And...
Where the hell were you? Because I don't remember you being there.
We were upstairs.
Until later. I don't remember you being there till later.
Well, I was there at the time that the lady came over. But we were upstairs. One of the aunts was there. I want to see Aunt Cheryl.
I remember her coming over. I remember her walking to the kitchen. And I remember just standing on the stairs being like, what is this lady doing? Like, there's nobody in the kitchen. Why is she going there? But I didn't know she was doing what she was doing.
Yeah.
Also, I thought those were in the living room by the TV. So I don't understand how I didn't see her do it. But Chris did.
Well, because all four of us had gone upstairs by that point. I don't know why. We were like going up, making sure that your bags were packed or something. I don't remember.
But why would I have gone upstairs? I wasn't allowed upstairs.
Because that's where the bedroom was. And if we were checking...
But I wasn't sleeping in a bedroom. I was sleeping on the couch or something. Because I was, so I wasn't allowed in Chris's room unless the door stayed wide open, obviously. I remember that. And I kept seeing his Pokemon poster and thinking, okay, for Christmas, I'm going to get him a bunch of Pokemon stuff. Well, then the next year, he wasn't into Pokemon anymore. Or maybe the next year, we weren't. That was that time frame when we lost touch or whatever. I don't remember, but
that was probably it.
I remember a big, long while where I'm like, why can I not contact my brother? And how do I contact my brother? It was like a good, I remember saying back then that it was like a good 10 years I didn't see my brother. But I don't know if it was actually that long.
I just know, but your dad went nuts and wouldn't let us see you for, like, the longest time.
Like, I looked at all his teenager pictures. And I was like, I don't remember ever seeing him look like that. So, I must have lost touch with him for a very long time. I remember when Mom was supposed to come down to, she was supposed to come get me from school. And she was quite a few minutes late. And so the school called my dad and they were like, you know, she's still not here to pick up your daughter. And he got pissed. And he was like, no, she's not